Many systems, especially the ones specialized for high capacity, often use noise loading in order to get deterministic performance and avoid transient issues when adding or removing channels. You can view pseudowave as noise loading with an additional purpose. Pseudowave injects a channelized noise, which appears like a transponder signal. This pseudowave is actually adjustable. You can adjust the spectral width, you can adjust the center channel, and you can inject it across the entire band if you want. It can also be passed through by an intermediate ROTEM nodes. And this pseudowave can be terminated by the ROTEM, and we can measure its optical performance. This changes the game in predictable performance assessment. Time permitting, when a new ROTEM network is installed, the carrier can completely pre-measure the performance of the entire network by testing every source destination pair across every channel and across every channel width by injecting pseudowave along every path of the network. The pseudowave at the receiver can be measured, and this performance information is uploaded to the network design tool. What this means is network design is then performed by looking at the actual measured performance based on the actual network. And the benefit is the fact that a carrier can know in advance the performance of their system and their network before they even activate the first wavelength on it. Onefinity Ultra Optical System, with its pseudowave capabilities, allow carriers to understand in advance the performance of their network before they even activate the first wavelength on it. This allows them to optimize capacity and optimize reach while having strong guarantees that they will meet their service level agreements to their customers and help them reduce operational expenses and provide high reliability services to their customers.